Hey everyone, Stardust Pyro here, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Sword. Last time, we finished catching up all the Regis, and we ported it back to Fione. I've never figured out how to say his name. Whatever. This time, we're going to take on Legendary Clue 3. Trying to find bird Pokemon. When the sun reaches its zenith, it shines directly down upon a great tree. With leaves that seem to burn, it is there that the legendary wings come to roost. Let go.
Nope. Oh, stop running into the wall. Spike, let go. Bye, Michaelis.
Kind of.
Got stuck on the fence. Stuck on the fence, he did. Come on, I know you can outbeat. I almost ended that. You can outrace me on the horse.
Ooh.
I'm in.
Nice.
Let go.
No. Yeah, pull P guys. Oh, Dragon Pulp, no. Not right now. Bonzong, please. Go too far? Ah! Ran into a fish.
This fish will go down. Come on. Oh, he shudders in anticipation. Too bad he's gonna die. Goodbye.
Alright, yeah, I went to. Oh, no, I didn't. It looks like it's going to be a fall, but it's not. It's just an deep. A small down. It's just a shallow down. Oh, life orb. Shallow downhill, not just an immediate drop like I thought it was. There it is. Great tree. As I got a bunch of Pokemon trying. Screaming at me. Oh, I missed the time. Galarian Twin. A Galarian Twig.
Galarian Twig, that's what it was.
Oh, look at that jump.
Oh, we scared them all off of the phone.
Oi, it's me, Fione. Listen, I wanted to ask you something. Hang on, Chief. There's breaking news on the telly. The same dodgy bird Pokemon are popping up, left, and right. There's a pointy feather one that looks... Feather one in the wild area. Plus a fiery-looking one on Isles of Armor. And a fancy, graceful one apparently flying around Crown Tundra. Wouldn't it be something if they turned out to be the bird Pokemon I wrote that clue about?
Where they are!
If that were the case, I think I'd call this expedition something like... A Legendary Tree of Legendary 3! Yeah, that sounds about right. Now, I've gone to an Ultra Mega, completely forgot about what I was going to call you for in the first place. Well, life's too short to sweat the small stuff. Ta, Chief. So we got here on the Crown Tundra, the Island of Armor, and the Wild Area. Apologies at the sneeze. All right. I'm going to start with the wild area one. I'm going to start with the chicken. There he is. I forgot how fast he is. Even with trying to sneak. Remember, this might be this might just be cut to me finding him. There we go. He's gonna. Yep. No! Damn you, Mudbray. Actually, one thing. Press me, Dwimble. I don't want to. Run.
Run! Got him. The sunlight is harsh.
Keep using Giga Drain. It's not very effective, but at the same time, I don't want to kill this man. I can't even think about camping at a time like this. One more should do it. Oh, there we go. Now,
time for the barrage of Pokeballs. Let's just start with the regular Pokeballs. Let's just see it.
It shook once.
Kill ball, maybe?
Oh, you don't like that one either? How about a great ball? Nope. Don't fancy that one either.
You get a Pamiya ball!
No, you don't fancy those either. An ultra ball? No. Didn't think so. Oh, he's got a move that can hit me.
Would you like to live a life of luxury?
Almost did.
Well, how about the dead of night?
Now,
egg.
Alright, well, fine. Take the timer ball then.
We can be here all day, Zapdos.
Oh, so close. I'll try one more luxury ball. I seem to like those.
Of course, as I said that.
Oh no. Oh, hi. Oh, I forgot you both of you were here. Oh, I forgot all of them are here.
Oh, right.
Shoot. Gotta switch that. Oh well.
No!
Why do I always do this to myself? Zapdos, I swear to God. Zapdos, get in the Pokeball. The timer ball in this case. Zapdos. This ain't funny. Zapdos. I swear to God. I got no one else to blame but myself for this, but still. Get in the timer ball. Zapdos! Oh,
I'll be right back.
Oh. Oh, that was so close. Oh.
Damn it. Curse you, Delibird! Didn't want it to be in the hail, but here we are.
I'm gonna go ahead. Once everything gets through here. Do what I didn't do last time.
Quick ball! Giga Drain! Drain the Giga. Yeah, we'll be good.
Alright, time to chuck some more Pokeballs at it. This hail's gonna come back to bite me, isn't it?
No, it's not. Thank you. Thanks, Zapdos. Finally.
Zapdos data will be added to Pokédex. When its feathers rub together, they produce a crackling sound that is zapping of electricity. That's why the Pokemon's called Zapdos.
Also because it's just a remake of the actual original Zapdos. They didn't want to keep the electric, they wanted to make it fighting flying for whatever reason. Even though it doesn't really fly.
No. In the box. Got it down, legendary 2-3.
And the Zapdos was caught in the wild area.
Yep, that is. Oi, oi, it's me, Fione. How's the expedition going? Come again? You found the legendary Pokemon Zapdos?
That's really something. I'll go track down the other bird Pokemon. Yep, well, we'll be tracking them down next time. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Leave a like if you did. And see you all later.